Alright, let's fucking get on the board, man. I'll try the Rus FC versus Mongols too. I was thinking if I should adapt and do something else versus Mongols, but I think the FC is actually still good versus Mongols. Well, I might have to look out for towers. Actually, yeah, it's probably really good versus Mongols. Might have to look out a little bit for tower rushes, but what? I swear I turned another one. Fuck. But a bunch of scouts, so. Nice, getting a shit ton of sheep. Alright, oh, can you guys do a rank check? Rank check? What is this guy's rank? Oh yeah, I forgot I'm supposed to be doing professional scouts. Kinda messing this build up a little bit. Yeah, I gotta just start spamming this Roost build, because it's so OP. I need to, you know, get it really, where I'm really comfortable with it. It's not, yeah, since I don't do it a lot, obviously. I mean, I've done it before, but, yeah, gotta make sure it's really refined.
Yeah,
Oh, what's this guy's rank again? Can someone say I didn't look earlier in chat? $271, thanks. Delaying this age up so much because I need a tiny bit of gold. So unfortunate. Time to start abusing the broken Rus FC. And versus Mongols, it's really good, and Mongols are very good. He's gonna FC for spring ults, I guess. Готовьтесь к потрудитесь. Готовьтесь к потрудитесь. I didn't even kill my woodline for some reason. This is gonna make a lot of towers, I guess. Which is fine. I'm not trying to do traitors, you crazy? Maybe adding the spring elves now, actually. Yeah, this knight switch actually isn't really the best. I should be going spring elves myself. This is probably gonna turn into like a toxic spring elves game.
Готовы будете войны,
Shit is so busted. Not even like doing it good either. Bruce FC build is just so busted. Keep losing to it because I'm not doing abusing it myself. But I just started abusing it. So dirty doing the Rus FC. Yeah, Roos FC is just busted, man.
Nothing beats it. It's like, I haven't done it that often, so it's like, I don't have it optimized very good, but
this guy played pretty good as like an attempt to counter, but I mean, it's just, attempting to counter the Roos FC is just hilarious.